Hello and welcome everyone. My name is Nathalie van der Wielen and in this movie we will show you how to manage link fields in Biolomics.
Link fields are created to connect two records with each other. To explain the linking, I would first like to give you an overview of the structure of the database. So here we see the database. In the database we have a table, for example the strains table. But there can be many more tables, such as the bibliography table, the media, stock, country, and the users table. The record link field, or R-link, can be used to connect the data stored in two different tables. We also have specific link fields. They are created so they can be used for the analysis tools, such as the identification or the clustering. Contrary to the R-link field, we do need here specific fields in the target table. For example, we can create a file link field, or F-link, pointing to a table containing a file field. The L-link field is pointing to a table containing a latitude-longitude field. The N-link field is pointing to a table containing a sequence field. The G-link field is pointing to a table containing a gel field. The ontology link field is pointing to a table containing an ontology field, and the W link field is pointing to a table containing a wave or W field. For all types of link fields, we have the option to give the maximum number of links. For example, when you do not want to link more than one article to a strain, then you set the maximum number to 1. Reverse links can be created automatically. For example, in the strains table, you can see the linked bibliography records, but in the bibliography table you can also see the linked strains records. So when we know this, we will now go to Biolomics. Here you can see all the link fields. On the right side you can see the name of the target table where the field is pointing to. So the R-link field bibliography points to the table Taxons Literature. The F-link field More Files is pointing to the record in the Files table, and so on. When you click on the arrow in front of the link field, you can see which records are linked. Click on the arrow of the linked record to see all its information. For the F-link field, you can see that there is a file field in the Files table. For the L-link field, you can see that there is a latitude-longitude field in the locality table. The sequence link field is pointing to the sequence table, containing a sequence field. The gel link field is pointing to the gels table, which contains the gel field. The ontology link field is pointing to the locality table containing an ontology field. And the W link field is pointing to the growth table, which contains a wave field. When you want to edit the linked records, right-click on the field and select Edit Linked Records. There we can attach a new record, choose to attach an existing record, or remove a link. Here we are going to attach an existing record. All records of the target table are displayed, in this case the records of the Taxons Literature table. You can use the search panel to find the specific record. Select it from the list and click OK. It is possible to change the order using the arrow buttons on top. Now the bibliography field has two links. To remove a link, we can again go to the Edit Linked Records. Select the record from the list and click on the button Remove Link. It is also possible to link a new record or to attach an existing record directly. Right-click on the field and choose Link New Record. Because we are going to link a new record to the Files table, it will ask you to choose a file you want to upload. Then you have to give the name of the new record which will be created in the target table, in this case the files table. Now the new record is created and as you can see, the file is there. For the ontology link field, I will attach more existing records. I will use the search option to find all records belonging to Europe. Select the records to be linked and click OK. As you can see, 8 records are now linked. To see all the linked records in a separate table view, right-click and choose Display all target records in grid. The new table view is open now, showing only the 8 records that were linked to the strain Bio1. To remove all the links of a given link field, right-click and select Remove all record links. Then confirm the removal. Note that you are now not deleting the records in the target table, but only removing the link between the strain and the locality record. Then I will create a new record in the locality table via the ontology link field. I have to give a name of the new record. I will call it Anu, which is a place in Belgium. The record is created, but there is no data in the record yet. So here we can add the data from the strain table in the locality table. When I go to the locality table, I find a new record. You can see the information that was entered from the strain table. Now I will enter more information from the locality table. And as you can see, from the BioStrains table, you can see the information.